Very good morning, children. Sai Ram. So, are you all ready for today's session? Yes. So, have you all read the lesson? What we have learned in the previous class? Did you all read? Yes. Very good. So today, first, let's read the lesson once, okay? And then we will learn the book back exercises. Okay, children? So, shall we start reading? Yes? Okay, so I'm going to read it slowly. Okay, so you can read along with me. Okay, children? Okay, so what is the title of the story? It's Tenali Raman and the Two Thieves. Okay, Tenali Raman and the Two Thieves. Once upon a time, there was a wise man named Tenali Raman. He used to work at the court of Emperor Krishnadevaraya. One summer night, when Tenali Raman was about to sleep, he heard the rustling of leaves. The sound came from the bushes outside. It is a hot night and there is no breeze blowing at all. How can the leaves rustle on their own? Tenali Raman thought. Are you all reading, children? Yes? If not, start reading. Okay, so I'm going to read slowly. Okay, so you can read along with me. Okay, children? Yes. Being a wise man, he figured out that some thieves were hiding in the bushes. They must be planning to rob my house in the night, he said to himself. He thought of a plan. He said to his wife, "My dear, I have heard that some notorious thieves are roaming around in our neighborhood. So, let's hide all the jewelry and money that we have in the well." So here's Tenali Raman shares his wife. So she put all the valuable things that they have in this trunk and they drop the trunk into the well. Okay, so these two people are thieves. Okay, these two people are thieves. Okay, so they hide themselves in the bushes. Right? Okay. A little later, Tenali Raman and his wife came out of the house carrying a big trunk and dropped it into the well. Then they went back inside the house and pretended to be asleep. The thieves waited for a while and then started drawing water from the well. They hoped to empty the well and get the treasure. The thieves kept drawing out water the entire night. Towards daybreak, they managed to pull out the trunk. But when they opened it, they were extremely disappointed. They found that the trunk was filled with big stones. Are you all reading, children? Yes? Very good. The thieves understood that it was Tenali Raman's plan to outsmart them. Just then, Tenali Raman came out of his house and said, "Thank you, friends, for watering my plants. I must pay you for your labor." Hearing this, the thieves fell at Tenali's feet for forgiveness. They promised not to steal or rob anyone ever again. Okay? So, do you all know how to read? Yes? Okay. So, you have to read this lesson on your own. Okay? Now, we will learn the book back exercises. Yes? Okay. So, first, new words. Okay? New words. First one, wise man. Wise man. WISE. Wise. MAN. Man. Wise man. Second one, rustling. Rustling. R U S T L I N G. Rustling. Third one, breeze. Breeze. B R E E Z E. Breeze. Fourth one, figured out. Figured out. F I G U R E D. Figure out. 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 Fifth one, notorious. Notorious. N O T O R I O U S. Notorious. Sixth one, pretender. Pretender. P R E T E N D E D. Pretender. Seventh one, drawing. Drawing. D R A W I N G. Drawing. Eighth one, treasure. Treasure. T R E A S U R E. Treasure. Ninth one, outsmart. Outsmart. O U T S M A R T. Outsmart. Tenth one, labor. Labor. L A B O U R. Labor. 11th one, forgiveness. Forgiveness. F O R G I V E N E S S. Forgiveness. Okay. The next one is meanings. Meanings. Okay. So what is the first word? Figured out. Figured out. Figured out means understood. Figured out. Understood. Figured out. Understood. Okay. Second one, notorious. Known for doing bad things. Notorious means known for doing bad things. Okay. Third one, pretended. Actor. Pretended. Actor. Pretended means actor. Okay. Fourth one, drawing. Pulling out. Drawing. Pulling out. Fifth one, outsmart. Fool. Outsmart. Fool. Outsmart. Fool. Okay. Sixth one, labor. Hard work. Labor, hard work. Okay. The next one, choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. First one, Tenali Raman used to work at the court of Emperor Akbar or Emperor Krishna Deva Raya. So where did he work? He worked at the court of either Emperor Akbar or Emperor Krishna Deva Raya. Where did he work? So he worked at the court of Emperor Krishna Deva Raya. Right. So Krishna Deva Raya is the correct answer. Okay, Tenaliraman used to work at the court of Emperor Krishna Deva Raya. Okay, the second sentence. Tenaliraman heard the cry of a cat or rustling of leaves at night. So what did he hear at night? So he heard the rustling of leaves, right? From the bushes outside. Isn't it? So Tenaliraman heard the rustling of leaves from the bushes outside at night. So the correct answer is rustling of leaves. Okay. Third sentence. The thieves were hiding in the well or the bushes. The thieves were hiding in the well or in the bushes. So where did they hide themselves? So they were hiding in the bushes, right? Not in the well. So the correct answer is the bushes. The thieves were hiding in the bushes. Okay. And the fourth sentence. Tenaliraman and his wife filled the trunk with jewelry or stones. Tenaliraman and his wife filled the trunk with jewelry or stones. So what they have put in the trunk? So they have filled the trunk with jewelries? No, isn't it? So when they opened, when the thieves have opened the trunk, what were in the trunk? Stones, right? So the correct answer is stones. Okay. And the fifth one, the thieves uprooted or watered Tenaliraman's plants. The thieves uprooted or watered Tenaliraman's plants. What did they do? So they pulling out the water from the well and they watered the plants, right? So the correct answer is watered. Okay. So the thieves watered Tenaliraman's plants. Okay, children. So the next one is answer these questions. First question. How did Tenaliraman know that some thieves were hiding in the bushes? How did Tenaliraman know that some thieves were hiding in the bushes? So how did he know? Because he heard the rustling of leaves from the bushes outside. Right? Then only he thought that some thieves were there. Right? Okay. So let's read the answer. Answer is Tenaliraman heard the rustling of leaves at night and realized that there were some thieves hiding in the bushes. Okay. Tenaliraman heard the rustling of leaves at night and realized that there were some thieves hiding in the bushes. Okay. So second question. What did Tenaliraman tell his wife? What did Tenali Raman tell his wife? What did he told to his wife? What did he told? So he told that some thieves were in the bushes. So we have to put all the jewelries and valuable things in one trunk, and we have to drop the trunk into the well, right? Okay, so let's read the answer. Okay, Tenali Raman told his wife in a loud voice that some thieves were roaming in that area and that they should hide all their valuables in the well. Okay, so I'll read once again. Tenali Raman told his wife in a loud voice that some thieves were roaming in that area and that they should hide all their valuables in the well. Okay. Third question. Why did Tenali Raman fill the trunk with stones? Why did he do like that? Because to fool the thieves, right? Okay, let's read the answer. Tenali Raman filled the trunk with stones to outwit the thieves. Outwit means to fool. Okay. He planned it in such a way that the thieves would think it was full of valuables. Okay. I'll read once again. Okay. Tenali Raman filled the trunk with stones to outwit the thieves. He planned it in such a way that the thieves would think it was full of valuables. Okay, so that he did like that. Okay. Fourth question. Why did the thieves wait before drawing water from the well? Why did the thieves wait before drawing water from the well? Why did they wait? They waited because Tenali Raman and his wife has to get inside the house, right? Okay, so let's read the answer. The thieves waited before drawing water from the well because they were waiting for Tenali Raman and his wife to fall asleep. Okay. The thieves waited before drawing water from the well because they were waiting for Tenali Raman and his wife to fall asleep. Okay. Fifth question. Why did Tenali Raman thank the thieves? So why did he thank the thieves? Because they watered his plants, right? Okay. So the answer is, the thieves drew water from the well and watered all the plants thinking they would get the valuables. Hence, Tenali Raman thanked them. Okay. The thieves drew water from the well and watered all the plants thinking they would get the valuables. Hence, Tenali Raman thanked them. Okay, so have you all understood, children, what we have learned today? Yes? So read the lesson, okay? Start reading on your own. Okay, children? So read the lesson again and again. Okay? So we will learn the remaining in the next class. Okay? So I'll meet you in the next class. Okay? Study well. Thank you.